This floor inside Children's Mercy South has a new purpose.
There has been basically what we consider an epidemic of youth sports injuries, either due to overuse, concussion. Sports medicine has been around for a number of years, but traditionally been focused probably a little bit more on the older athlete.
Now, here, they're focusing on the younger athlete, creating a sports clinic to take care of their injuries. Dr. Greg Canty is the medical director. He says injuries to the youth are different. They're growing. Their bones, their brains, and a ding can be much more than a ding.
When you consider the professional level has an athletic trainer, physician, those folks are all on the sideline at a professional game. In a high school game, we're fortunate if there's an athletic trainer on the sideline.
Opened just 2 weeks ago, Dr. Canty says the clinic has been very busy, mostly broken bones, torn ACLs. And Canty says when it comes to catastrophic injuries,
you'll never be able to prevent every single one of them, but I think we can start working to make as much inroads as we can to prevent as many as possible.
Well, Dr. Canty says education is key, especially when it comes to concussions in the younger athletes, knowing how to recognize that there's going to be an issue before it even arises. He says that having athletic trainers on the sidelines can help with that, but of course many schools can't afford to provide those.